From Wish TV Channel 8, this is Indiana's own 24-hour news service.
Good evening, I'm Ken Owen. Tonight, the Environmental Protection Agency says it will release a report linking electromagnetic fields to leukemia and brain cancer in children. Virtually all of us are exposed to such fields every day. The White House is concerned that report might alarm the public. It'll be mostly clear tonight, a low of 23. Clouds roll in tomorrow, a high near 40. We have 38 degrees at 6:59. This is your 24-hour news service.